we started a company in 2014, focusing specific on large-scale additive manufacturing for the industry. With the industry, we mean sectors like the maritime, the automotive, the aerospace, and the buildings and infrastructure sectors, where there's a demand for large parts that are often made using traditional processes, which involve a lot of manual labor. For us, the partnership with Bellotti is very important because from 2014, when we started the company, we've been primarily focused on large-scale additive manufacturing, where Bellotti really brings in the expertise about CNC machining and subtractive manufacturing, which are these two technologies that are both digitally driven from a CAD design that can be integrated completely into one turnkey solution. And I think the machine behind me is a very good representation of that expertise from both parties combined into one machine that can be installed virtually everywhere around the world. We are very happy that we can showcase the first BEAT machine because this is an excellent example of a machine that really excels in large-scale additive manufacturing combined with large-scale subtractive manufacturing, which allows the part to be made really quickly, but at the same time also allow the accuracy that is needed for these industry sectors by using the CNC machining technology from Bellotti.
Bellotti and SEED together have developed this solution that is called BEAT. Here we can see that the combo machine is equipped by a 5-axis head where we can add automatically the extruding head.
The extruder is a system that eventually takes up the material in a raw shape, melts the material and is able to deposit this layer by layer in this process and in this machine. These extruders, we have them in different sizes. For example, smaller extruders for more lightweight applications and for smaller components, but also much larger extruders for really the big pieces that are needed for the industry. Think of molds for a ship or for a turbine blade, for example. It's an industrial production method that needs to run 24/7 to really make these huge parts. So reliability is key, and it's really an aspect that we focus on within our company, that we ensure continuous production with our equipment.
The capability of our extruders, which can heat up to 1400 degrees C, allow us to process materials like polycarbonate, ABS, or nylon, both with carbon and glass fibers. Passing to very high temperature applications like those needed for aerospace, but also automotive. We can process materials like piezo, PEI, also PIC, which require a very high temperature.
There's also another aspect that's really important, which is the software and the control system controlling the extruder itself. And this also highlights one of the big benefits on where Bellotti and SEED really found each other, because we use the same methodology when it comes to our control mechanisms, which we could in the end integrate completely to one system.
The Siemens interface is equipped with a dedicated area where the operator could monitor the torque of the motor, the flow of material, and even all temperature between the extruding head and all the other components of the machine. When the extruding process is completed, we can park completely the head in a parking position, and after that we can start the milling cycle in order to guarantee the finishing quality and accuracy of the final product.
The nice thing about this technology is that you can use from really commodity materials all the way up to very high-end materials for really high-end automotive and aerospace applications. Today, we already serve these different markets. Imagine autoclave tooling applications for the automotive and the aerospace domain, but also large-scale female direct composite molds for the maritime sector and the offshore wind sector, for example. Next to that, we really believe that the technology can even bridge further into end-use applications. Imagine the production of yacht hatch or even complete crane cabins can be printed using this technology.